this guy here. The cutting that I rooted, it's coming out the bottom there. I'm going to put into this little bowl here. Nothing crazy. There's paintbrushes, or I use them soil picks. From TacoBonsai. Use little wire cutters. Probably need those, so I'll get my wire behind the camera. And then some shears. Okay, so start off with just popping this out here. I don't expect to need a full lot of. There we go. Good roots. Happy about that. I'll probably try to make this into a tiny terracotta. Good roots on this one. Turn it back over. I'm going to start off. Of course, this is in a shape. Take it further. Smaller container. We'll see what happens first. We all know I don't have a whole lot of smaller containers. That's nice. A pretty solid little roots. Not sure this is the right kind. There's a really solid sensations. Damaging. I'm not trying to leave all this. It feels like there's a really solid root. Surprising. I remember when I thought of this cutting. It was just cutting off the other. Oh, that's the. Look at that, I did something right. There is a piece of hard mesh in here. All right, not upset with that at all. Ooh. Really excited about that, actually. That was strange. I was like, what the heck? How is this so solid all of a sudden? Didn't expect that to work out. That's how long ago it was. I forgot I put this mesh in here. So, looks like I'm going to have to cut out a green screen. Cool. Absolutely no way. I'm going to get it off here otherwise. So. That's what you're doing. Cutting these roots. Semblance of a stay, but a root base, certainly. This is just unnecessary. You would be with this, but I'm quite happy with that. All right. If that's different than how I held this camera, but I didn't. Yeah, that's awesome. The one root here is coming back up. Look at that. Oh, that's such a nice little root base there. I'm not going to put it into I cut this one down. Super pleased with that. I might. Try to get the rest of this out of here. Certainly are. I'm gonna rinse it and come right back. That's good. All right, certainly looking nice. I do have some roots that are kind of funky. They're not funky enough to say that they're bad. They're still really good. When it came up, it doesn't need to be turned a little bit. Let's just try that and see how it works. So some more roots that are coming sort of straight down. So that. Rest of it is okay. Who's down in front of me? Let's put that. Would go nicely on this this one here. Might be a little big. I also think I've got too much green mass here. Go in these. Here. These are kind of big. Good. Not so great. Also gives me an opportunity to look at the structure. Did not see before. Not defoliating. I'm just taking off. I'm always banking down low. Hopefully not focusing. If you are. Sorry. Like this, I don't think I need all of this. I think I'm just kind of going too far. So I am going to maybe even that's too much. What I'm gonna do is get back real, real hard to here. Teeny tiny tree. That is an interesting shape. That little pop. Let me just see if I can. Maybe a little too small. This has become a slightly lengthy video. I'm trying to do it the right way. So, much in the same way that Nigel has all those little tools. There we go. So, I have this little funnel laying around. Made myself a little teeny tiny soil scoop. And one, this is titanium. I need some more refining. We'll coil steel a little wire. Libby. And then, of course, pot. So I've got some larger particulate in there. And go down, I've got some finer particulate here that I can sort of scoop, but I'm sure I think I can make it work. I think I can. We're going to try it. Worst case scenario. That's, which I don't want to happen, but it's actually in a place where it would